Smith. Just find the shoot. And it's out of bounds for the Knicks as New York takes possession. And the Heat making a change here. Time call here. The Knicks decide to talk it over. Just over 2.5 minutes played. And again, New York with the the second. And now 3 minutes into the third quarter of play. Here's Smith. 11 points for the game. Back to Griffin. Right side, Griffin. Rebound by the Heat. Here's the screen. He lobs up the alley-oop pass. Hammers the alley-oop through. Basketball here in just a little under 3.5 minutes gone by. Smith outside. Outside Griffin. Barrett. Pocket four. Smith outside. Fires from deep. Here's Cousins. He finishes nice on the low. 8 points for him. Outside Butler. Will not go. This is off the front iron.
4 for 5 so far. That's their first miss of the second half.
Smith with it. Some good scoring numbers for him right now, averaging 17 points a game. Trier. A finger roll finish at the button. 19 points in the game.
Not trying to rattle any rims or racks there. Just up and in. Finger roll.
Number four. No good from outside.
Boy, that's a surprising miss right there. He usually feasts on those wide open opportunities.
Trier. And the bucket counts. He's on his way to the free throw line to try to make it a 3-point play.
Impeccable mechanics in this sport. He's been perfect.
Change here. He's gone 2 for 2 at the line so far. Miami trailing. Clark David struggling here on offense.
Yeah, a little bit of cotton mouth here. Dry spell for sure.
Ram. Passed him up. Fades and shoots. It's rebounded by New York.
It's been a real difficult game for him offensively, and it's costly.
Here's White. Gets a very good look and converts. They got on this roll a while ago, and then just haven't looked back. Timeout called, the Heat.
Coach can't be pleased with their inconsistency. As opposed to getting in there and securing the orange.
There's the pick. Magician. I ain't no good on that time either.
He had a couple in the first, but so far he's been unable to get uncorked here.
Here's White. Hey. And there's the rejection. And it's out of bounds. The Knicks will take it the other way.
That's a major mental mistake. I mean, there's no other way for me to describe it. He didn't know where he was on the court. That's a basic fundamental. You have to be alert to where you are.
And so it's New York with it.
Come on, guys, wake up. Why are they leaving him
open at the three-point line. Come on. Here's White. The strong D and get the bucket for two. He's got six.
They're not as aggressive from the outside here, but maybe they should think about stretching the defense a little bit, like they did in the first half. I mean, stretching the defense makes it easier to score inside, too.
There's a screen. Here's White. Terrific design on the pick play. He lays it in.
Give an assist there, not for the pass, but for the solid screen set on the inside that freed him up and made the layup possible.
Magician. Oh, good on the dribble.
Even against solid defense, he's still going to try to continue to make that shot.
Here's White. That's good.
Four of their last five takes came off of a high quality shot inside.
Miami trailer. Pass to Leonard.
One of the reasons they're behind is because we haven't seen enough of that. He needs to become a bigger part of the offense.
Shot clock and game clock separated by less than 6 seconds. Here's more.
Rugged play under the boards. It's not a place for the weak of heart. You've got to go in there.
weapon they've been allowed to use at will today.
The Knicks with the lead. Now, here is Smith.
Set up on defense this trip now.
Pass them up. Grab. And down it goes, jamming that one home. Just over a minute played here in the fourth. Here's Smith. Makes both from the line. We're about 2 minutes into the fourth quarter in this one. Smith outside.
About 3 minutes through the fourth quarter here.
Again, the
feather touch on the finger roll. Beautiful. He's got 26.
He's flipped the script here in this half, shooting a much higher percentage from the field.
Magician. Trained to the three-pointer.
He's putting on a commanding performance.
Through the final quarter now. Smith outside. And again, he hit with the triple.
Starting to feel it. He's in a groove here in the second half.
Number 14. Outside Butler. Number 14. Shot is off. And the foul goes on the magician. That's his fourth foul of the contest. Now Smith. Right side, Griffin. Now, here's Cousins. Six on the shot clock. From seven. Shot misses.
That's a huge part of what they want to do defensively. Limit his easy chances inside.
Outside Butler. Number 14. And again, Miami with the triple. Smith with it. So he gets them both.
Getting to the stripe is something they've been doing a lot of in the second half, guys.
A good screen. Pass to Butler. Right side, Butler. To take the lead.
hit Ken.
Address his team.
Yeah. the bus if it's still on the
magician. It goes straight through with the switch. He's got 29 points.
This quarter has brought out the best in them fellas. Even though they're still trailing, he's been impossible to contain.
New York calls timeout. Smith outside. It's intercepted. Jumps up. Magician. Just a tiny lead for him.
Yeah, but a chance to make it grow here.
I'm lucky, buddy.
Back to Griffin. Find the shoot, and it's rejected. They retain possession.
They've clearly been the better team on the glass. It hasn't necessarily translated to the scoreboard yet.
There's the screen. Number 14. Got a piece of it. Leaps for it. Out of bounds as the Knicks gain possession. Up top, Cousins. Magician, smooth as silk on the finger roll.
brought back the finger roll. That's a nice finesse move to pull off with the defense all over him.